He's got Charlie Mingus eyes. I'm Thad from Fairbanks, Alaska. This is Axes, Picks, Claw, Hammers, and Footstools. Come on, everybody! Axes, Picks, Claw, Hammers, and Footstools. Okay, enough of that. It's a radio thing. It's a video thing. It's an internet thing. It's 20th century. It's 21st century and beyond! So, what are we doing? Well, we're looking back. Long time ago, in the Eternal Playlist, as it's been grinded on, did a maybe Walla Voodoo song. And, well, when Walla Voodoo, well, their main creative guy, Stan Ridgway, he left the band and they floundered along for another album, maybe a live album, and then kind of fully defunct. And Stan went off on his own doing Stan Ridgway albums, and this is off his very first solo album, 1983, The Big Heat. And this is the song Drive, She Said. And you know, Drive, She Said, is the name of, I believe, the first movie that Jack Nicholson directed. Drive, She Said. It's a story song. It's a very noir, L.A. noir story song. Stan is always like that. He's got a real Western storyteller thing going. Drive, She Said, Stan Ridgway.
Behind me, I can smell.
windshield wipers slapping, the extreme rain pouring. Noir, full on noir. Yeah, you know, I can see the steam escaping from the manhole covers. It's very taxi driver, very West Coast, Scorsese only West Coast. LA noir. Stan Ridgway, drive, she said. Just drive, she said. I would call that new wave. It's new wave. And I'm Than from Fairbanks, Alaska. This is Axes, Pixclaw, Hammers, and Footstools. Yeah. Certainly is. And it is a radio thing. It's an internet thing. It's all here together in one big tangled mess on YouTube. And for your entertainment, are you entertained? Well, I certainly hope so. So hit the like, get a subscription. Come on back, because it's always happening